So we're going back single player, and actually I'm gonna go with 28. So we go there. Of course, you don't carry over the high score, but you have to start back at level 1 every time. I could leave him down there so he would stay out of the way. That was a pacifist round, didn't have to take out any of them. Alright. It wasn't too shabby. Still think he's trying to blow a raspberry or something, but who knows. I'll have 3 levels I'm gonna have to dig down through. Whoa! Couldn't get back to where I needed to go fast enough. I don't need to show. I don't need that. I just need to start going. What in the world? Just ran off over there. Got himself killed. Okay, well that didn't work. I'm sure. Where are Still be able to get out to me, but how far do I need to go? No, not too far, because there's the ladder. Should have two guys trapped down here. Hello, Bobby. Had to pull them away so that, time to run away. Got one more. Dang it. Hello, Bobby. That's a good girl. I don't have to go all the way to the other side.
I could just do it right there. Yeah. Yeah, puppy. You want a chair, puppy? You want me to give you a chair?
No, over here. Come around. No. Come around.
You ready? Let's go.
Maybe just a little bit, puppy. It's okay. There we go. You ready? Ready? Craziest thing you have ever seen? Oh my goodness. Oh. Gotta be the first one that you get over there on that side. You can drop, dig a hole down the other side, right there to get out, which is what I should have done the first time around. What's wrong, puppy? Dumb. Oh, I just wasn't thinking, puppy. Just wasn't thinking. Oh. did that just to mess with me. M2. Frustrating. If I'd known I had to get back to the other side. Last. There's the rest of the ladder. See, it's all right there. Spawn up there and bring down the gold. I think. Yeah, it's just one way. You can do it. I don't know how to get rid of them. That is not good. Can't make it this time. Kidding me. just don't think I can do it. Hey, shooter, how you doing? Well, this version's been a bit of an adjustment for me, because I grew up on the Commodore 64 version, and you could see the entire map. It didn't scroll. These spawns just are not working in my favor. Speaking of, though, I got the N64 version coming in. I found a lot on eBay that had that and the Episode 1 Pod Racer. I didn't really care about the Pod Racer, but figured it was a decent price for both of the games. Let's see if I can keep this one over here. At the wrong spot. Come on, puppy, come on. Come on, no. Let's go. Over here, come on. Come on. Come on. Here we go, girl. Let's go, puppy. Alright. Help me out here. It's interesting too, because the Commodore 64 version. Dang it. Only has one button. Whoa! The only thing about this one is they can spawn right on top of you, which. Very much so not cool. That's my hole. One more. Too many of them. How do I get all the way back up there? Okay, I got that one. I got it done, puppy! Decide to stay there, so. That's no. Oh. Okay, so there's invisible walls in there. Had to eat, take it two out. I just hope I can finish by getting up on this other side. Excellent. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. What's wrong, puppy? Come on. In time. Didn't think I was gonna make it. One, two, and done. I'm not sure what level that was, 34, 35. They were only able to fit 50 levels on the N64 or on the NES version. That was 35, so 15 more levels. Two over there, one on the other side. Start so far back because of that. All three are on the right hand side. Oh my word, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, they're still coming after me. I'm in serious. As soon as I move, I am done for. That's right, puppy. Yep, dropping floors is a big thing. Now I know to make sure they don't get stuck there. Thank you. Not sure what you mean by that shooter. Needed to be shot in that day. So maybe that one was a false wall. But it wasn't. Or you mean other levels, because you're able to select your levels and jump to what the level that you last played. One more floor. Apparently I'm boring my puppy. She's just laying on the ground looking all pitiful. Oh. Yes, I'm talking about you. Come here. Side so then I don't have all of them over on the other side. Can I get some to follow me? Come on, 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 come on. Excellent. A little bit on that one. And of course he's got... Okay. So if I keep him up there, he's stuck there. Let's get you over there. Yep, up and away we go! We're going, we're bubbled, we're moving. Oh, it's a sleepy puppy, oh dear. Positioning of it is interesting because depending on where you can affect which way they go. Okay, that one was not all that it was cracked up to be. I remember some of these playing through on the Commodore 64, but... because I want him trapped over there. I definitely... help me up. Just hope... there's not a lot of... hidden walls through there, so thankfully those ones went okay. I think he's supposed to be trying to blow a raspberry. Not quite sure, but I think that's what it is. They're all over there. Oh, come on. That was kind of cheap. Oh! Oh. There's nowhere I can go over here. Whoop! Oh my goodness, these guys are not helping me at all. This is horrible. I've got to be, there's got to be something over here. Ah. That definitely makes a little bit more sense. I imagine I'm gonna have to go back to the other side. What am I missing? Which way? There I'm going. One more down. I might actually finish this one before 10:30. I'll have to look at throwing in another game. Okie dokie. Two over there, one over there. That's not paying attention. I need some more water. Trying to time it just right. Did not work, puppy. Blew up in my face. I've got to, no, dang it. Dash it all. Thank you. Check to make sure, okay. He's out of the way. Not knowing where... Whoa! That guy is. Are you... That was horrible, Buffy. That was a gross misjustice, and I probably just took this guy out. So now I'm gonna have to wait for him to come back down. Yeah. That's kind of unfortunate. Drop. Not exactly where I wanted you to drop, but... Oh. That is not good. No! Come over here, because nothing I can do now. Next turn, go over there faster. I think that's gonna have to be the place I hit first. Yeah. That way, if they go over there, it's okay. So, Shooter, how far did you make it through Mega Man 3? I'm not even gonna play with that stuff over there, Puppy. Up and over we go. Twice. I should probably not be playing with all of these. One of them's still locked in the middle, so I should be okay in that regard. Oh, are you kidding me? That's horrible. Puppy. Scared me just a little bit. Okay, now I gotta run over here. There's... Oh my goodness. Thank you. should be the last two that I've got to get. Are you kidding? Oh! Oh my goodness, these guys are killing themselves left and right. This is ridiculous. Okay. That one's done. That is good. Ooh. And you gotta worry about those guys spawning on top of your head. If they're a little dot, and you run into them, they take you out. Slow, actually. Why is he not running down after me? Oh yeah, this spell is Load Runner. Interesting. It's speeding up and slowing down at some strange intervals. Thank you. Champion!
I forgot to post it to Twitter, puppy. Oh no.
Are you? No! No! Guys, you're supposed to be chasing me! Oh, that's horrible. You gotta get one of them to come run over into the hole. I'm right there. It's right there! They didn't come and get me!
Play next, girl? What's that?
Uh-oh. Ladder right there where you need it. Free and clear to the fast can be, but isn't fast enough, it is fast enough. Okie dokie. Try to not kill him. Up and go. Brilliant. That's what that was. It was brilliant. Thank you. should have all of them trapped and out of the way. Something. And they leave it. They both had something else. Okay. Yeah. Load Runner's good for some interesting deaths, if nothing else. Plenty of facepalm moments. You tried. Oh, I have no idea what this one even looks like. Or where the baddies are. Trapped in a pile of gold. Or with a pile of gold, I should say. Oh. That actually makes this kind of difficult. Trapped. Dang it. I dropped too soon. No! One of them was gonna get me. Seriously, dude? That's so not cool. Hoping to get them stuck over there somewhere, puppy. Bring the gold. No good. Whoa. Did it again. Let's see if I can get that gold over there first. Because that first guy comes down, drops right there, and Oh. Farfig Nougat. You're gonna throw it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Be my good luck charm, puppy. You are not helping me here. You are supposed to be helping me, puppy. Oh, yes, thank you. That's very nice. That's awfully nice of you, puppy. I appreciate that. Let's give him that. I gotta get out of here before they... Oof! I need to get one of them over here to fall in that hole. Him drop down there. Yes, I got one of them stuck. Should simplify things a good bit. What do I have left over? This stuff on the very bottom. Make it over. No. Can't make it over the ladder before you, but. I can make it over here! Last level! Done! Woot! We are fine. So it just takes you back to level 1. What is that all about? Your spawns are not making me happy. I think I have some stolen gold somewhere. Whoa! Alright, which one of you has it? Oop. You can have it for now. Now it's over. Like you finish and it just takes you back to level 1 and no difference. It's like, congratulations! Start over. Oh, your score keeps going, so. I don't know. I think I might have to. Let's reset that. This is the one that we couldn't get to work, isn't it, puppy? Oh. try it again. What? Load runner down. It knows there's something in there, it's having troubles with that cartridge.
Bigfoot.
I have to open that one while I'm hearing stuff. Let's see if this one works, shall we?
Bigfoot
works. This can go back.
Oh.
Hmm. That was interesting. Four by four by four.
Bigfoot.
LA. Where are the options that tell you what's what? We're going to Mesa, Arizona. I'm guessing I'm on the left in player one. I'm not even doing anything. And I'm racing. Yep, I'm blue. I have just blown up. But I have throwing stars. I have a star in front of my truck. Throw me the money. Backside. How do I?
Well, I just got the nitro.
I'm in so much trouble. He just maxed everything. Drive. I don't know what's going on.
Oh.
The start button works, I know that much. Yeah.
Prepare to race.
Many buttons on this controller, it should not be that difficult. Yes, he's kicking my trash, I get it. thought I had that. Seriously? It puts him out in front of me? After I've destroyed him? Garbage. But I won. Something there. Why did I all of a sudden get broke? I had $1,000 for the race. I just won $2,000.
I don't know what just happened. Oh.
Two controllers out. Save some nitros for the end. Get off of my computer. I've got 6,100. Something funky's. I got $6,000. So I should be able to max out all my stuff now. Save any money for that last time. I think this one I just have to go back and forth with the D-pad. Don't get it. I got off the start line though. I can't upgrade anything anymore. I don't understand why it wants me to do anything.
Prepare to rave.
Damn. So. Thing. Bogus. There's nothing I could do. Just, I don't know if it's reading inputs or what, but just on my backside. Player one. Points collected. The next event is Serena Mud Race. Oh, you need. He's gonna max everything out. Doesn't seem to make any difference.
Prepare to rave.
I was jumping off the line earlier. So this one, as soon as you just... I'm not a fan of this game. There might be something I'm missing, but... fairly simple fashion. Your goal is to drive to competitions around the United States, or Los Angeles, and from New York. Have the game stages that close from an overhead perspective, you discuss your competitor while avoiding obstacles and collecting power-ups and cash. Whoever gets to the finish line first gets a special cash prize. From there, you'll compete in one of several events that also has a cash prize in line. Those events are viewed from a side perspective before you compete. You can spend your money on upgrades for your vehicle in one of four areas. The winner of the event, unless you get more money, then move back to an overhead stage. By reaching the final competition and finishing with more cash than your competitor. If you lose, you go broke. If your opponent goes broke, someone steps in to carry the torch. And his winning total doesn't change. Therefore, this is a case of survival of the fittest. Okay, D-pad is steer. B is special item. A is turbo for the overhead. D-pad is accelerate. B turbo. A shift. Oh. You also will use the controller between races to select the upgrades you want for your vehicle. Just press left on the D-pad to remove an upgrade you purchased in exchange for the indicated amount of cash. And press right to add an upgrade. Okay. You can gain special items during the overhead stages and they'll have a definite impact. You're delayed to win the race. Cash, nitro, saw blade, shield, springs, wrench. If you win the first race, you can buy all of the upgrades, so... what time is it? So, okay. Well, it's about 10:30, so... I think it's time to call it a night. Whoa, okay, don't... mess with that, apparently. Move the Retron HD, see if it actually still works. Nope. Okay. It's back up. Everyone have a good night. Take care. See the end of Lode Runner and check out Bigfoot. I might have to try and figure out the controls a little bit more. But there's some other games on the NES, and I got a Sega Master System recently. I want to hook that up and play, mess around with that, especially trying to find a CRT and see if I can hook it up to an old CRT that I've got. I think I've got everything I need. But that way I can also test out some of the Master System light gun games that I got with the Master System. But everyone have a good night, take care, and as always, be kind to one another.